very happy to be here. Ayushman, that means somebody guarantees your life. That is not Sundaravelu, credit goes to him. I am privileged to know for so many years. And I feel if he was born in US or England, he will be the biggest celebrity. I think he is the one man who uses every brain cell. You know, he has a very, I would say, versatile personality. He has got knowledge in any field. Any field you ask him, he will be able to off the cuff talk with authenticity. A wonderful person, and he made money through business in a straightforward way. Then, you know, he had a concern for the society, people who are suffering from ill health. He understood that people, you know, they all, lifestyle is important. I mean, lifestyle was one of the things spoiled them. So what he did was that to start this Ayushman here, people who come here, they become all right. I could see the dejas in their face when they come almost like a sheep going to a slaughterhouse, but when they return, I see the glow in their face, dejas, you can say, right word. The reason is that he has studied everything in depth, and he knows what goes wrong where, use the right kind of treatment, FIR for example, and every aspect of your body, I can say it's one of the best, you've got automobile clinic where the automobiles are overhauled, your body is overhauled here. I think after all we live and we should live, continue to live, to continue our pursuits, life's pursuits. For that we need a long life. In Tamil we say, So yeah, everything is fantastic, and this is a very beautiful natural setting, full of trees and far away from pollution. I see even foreigners come and do that, and particularly people of IT industry and all, they must come here, You know, we of late, I would say even IITians should come, because IIT is such a great institution, they say a lot of IITians commit suicide. But they must come here and stay here. If you stay here, I 100% sign a revenue stamp that they'll never in their life think of committing suicide. They'll know how to relax themselves, how to drive out stress. So here every aspect is taken into account, and I'll be soon staying here. Dr. Sundaravelu, you know, is interested in me. You know, to say about me, I am the founder of Exnora Movement, which is the largest environmental movement of India. We have 1.5 million members. And Exnora, what is Exnora? Exnora is protecting nature. But here, when you come here, you're one with nature. So the meal problem, we have tampered nature, and nature is, that's why angry with us. So here is created a natural setting, and that setting itself will cure a man 50%, and he gives yoga, so many treatments, all natural treatment, without, you know, drugging, chemicalizing the body. There's a main cause for, when you take a drug, particularly English medicine, you may get cured, but you'll get another problem. Here everything is solved actually. I think people, companies should enter into an MOU and send their people, and people work hard. Maybe the company can recognize some giving, say, go and stay 10 days, 15 days. And people will be happy. And when they go back, the company, how it will be benefited. The person who stays here, he will work with the double the vigor, double the speed, the more creativity. I think that's all I want to say. Ayushman will do a lot, is needed hour, and I wish they open branches in other cities soon, and so that they are also benefited. I think that's all I want to say. I want to say, Dr. Sundaravelu, my best wishes and all the best.
Thank you.